had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Right behind you.
Ah, that worked out. Oh my God, that's Avery's ship.